Howard County engineers are taking a closer look at a deck today after it collapses at a family party, sending 8 people to the hospital. Victims had to be airlifted from the scene. It happened Saturday night along Bonnie Branch Road in Ellicott City. Investigators say 20 people were on that deck when it fell 12 feet to the ground. Everyone who was injured is expected to be okay.